Hey guys, welcome to Arpita's kitchen. Today I'm showing how to make mini pancakes. It's very simple, easy and kids loving dish. Let's see the ingredients what all we need. First of all, I have taken a maida or all purpose flour. This is around 1 cup. For this we'll be adding some vanilla essence, 2 to 3 drops of vanilla essence, baking soda around a pinch, baking powder around 1/2 tablespoon, 1 egg. For 1 cup, 1 egg is enough. I have taken 1 tablespoon of sugar. This is quite optional. As I am making for kids, I am adding sugar as well. Milk around 150 ml, and I have taken honey to top up the pancakes. You can use fresh fruits as well along with honey to dress up the pancake. So let's begin. First of all, let's break the egg into a bowl and we will beat it so that it will well combined, both the white and egg yolk. Next, for this we will add around 3 to 4 drops of vanilla essence and we will mix it up as well. If you don't like vanilla essence, you can add rose essence as well. Next, we will take all purpose flour or maida in a bowl. For this I am adding 1/2 tablespoon of baking powder, a pinch of baking soda, and we will mix it together so that it is well combined and evenly distributed. For this I am adding 1 tablespoon of sugar. As I told, it's an optional. If you are making for elders, sugar you can skip it out and you can use only the baking soda and baking powder. For this we will add our egg mixture, egg and vanilla mixture what we made earlier, and we will mix it up so that the egg mixture is well combined with our flour and there is no lumps as well. Once we have mixed thoroughly our egg with our flour, we will add milk. We will add the milk in 2 portions so that the batter won't become too thin or too thick. So I have added around 70 ml of milk and I am mixing it well so that all the ingredients will come together. Next, I'll be adding the remaining portion of the milk to maintain the consistency of the pancake batter. So you can see it is quite thick right now, so I'll be adding little more milk at this point of time. So totally I have used around 100 ml of milk for 1 cup of flour and I'm mixing it well so that our batter is ready. You can see we should have a pouring consistency of pancake batter, not too thin, not too thick as well. It should be pouring consistency. I think the batter is ready. You can see, so totally I have used 100 ml of milk. Next, I have taken a saucepan. I have put the flame on a medium, not too hot. Once our pan is hot enough, we will use little bit of oil. You can use a butter as well, but I have taken little bit of oil on a brush and I'm brushing it on a pan. For this we will add our pancake batter. As I'm making a mini pancake, I'm adding in a tablespoon. I'll be using total of 3 tablespoons of batter to make 1 pancake. If you want big enough, you can add more batter to make a bigger pancake, but as I'm making for my kid, I'm just making it a mini pancake size. You can see, after 1 minute of cooking in a medium heat, you can see the bubbles on our pancake. It means to say it's already cooked on one side and it's ready to flip, and also you can see the edge has been thickened up. So we'll just loosen up the edge and we will flip our pancake to get a beautiful golden color on one side, and we'll cook on other side for 1 more minute. So I'm just flipping it out. You can see the beautiful color on a pancake. We'll cook for 1 more minute and we will flip it out so that it is cooked nicely on both the sides. Our pancakes are ready. I am just adding 1 to 2 tablespoons of fresh honey on a pancake. You can use fresh fruits like banana, strawberries, and serve the pancake. And also you can use whipped cream as well. Hope you have enjoyed my video. Please subscribe to my channel and hit that like button to update for more videos. Comment below. Thank you so much.